Hello kids, welcome back to Max class. Today we are going to some activity under the topic bigger number and biggest number. Okay, let's start the class. Let's draw the number of circles shown on the clown's cap and color the cap which has more circles. Here we have two numbers with cap. 4 and 7. Let's draw the number of circles. First cap has 4 circles. Second cap has 7 circles. Which one has more circles? Second cap. Very good. Let's color the second cap. Let's see the next example. We have 2 numbers with caps. 6 and 8. Let's draw the number of circles. First cap has 6 circles. Second cap has 8 circles. Which cap has more circles? Second cap. Very good. Let's color the second cap. Here, 2 numbers with caps. 9 and 5. Let's draw the number of circles. First cap has 9 circles. Second cap has 5 circles. Which one has more circles? First cap. Very good. Let's color the first cap. Then use the number stick to compare. Ring the bigger number. Now we have 2 numbers, 3 and 6. Let's compare. Which one is bigger number? 6. Very good. Let's ring the number 6. Next, we have 2 numbers, 16 and 12. Which one is bigger number? Yes, 16. Very good. Let's ring the number 16. Then we have 2 numbers, 13 and 15. Let's compare. Which one is bigger number? 15. Very good. Let's ring the number 15. There are 2 numbers, 20 and 15. Which one is bigger number? 20. Very good. Let's ring the number 20. Let's see the next activity. Ring the biggest number. Here, 3 numbers, 10, 9 and 11. Which one is biggest number? 11 is the biggest number. Very good. Let's ring the number 11. Then we have 3 numbers, 8, 12, 18. Which one is biggest number? 18. Very good. Let's ring the number 18. There are 3 numbers, 15, 13, 9. Which one is biggest number? 15 is the biggest number. Let's ring the number 15. Okay kids, thank you.